thanks for joining us again as the fourth quarter of play is set to get rolling. It's been a close battle to this point. Nets trail by four. Lever, defended by Hart, gets it to go. Lever's got the fourth quarter started here with a bucket for the Nets. Well for New Orleans, shooting straight 49% from the field. And Holiday, here we go. And so he draws the foul on the shot, a trip to the line to shoot two.
We watch Holiday play great basketball. 15 points, and he's knocked down a pair of three-pointers in this game, too.
Well, they might want to think about setting a few more screens to try to give him another open look or two.
DeAndre Jordan's checked in for Brooklyn. He hits the second from the line. The Nets shooting a respectable 47% from the field in this one. Irving kicks to Durant. Tries it from the top of the key, and it's Brooklyn scoring again.
He's gutsy. That's what I really respect about him. Seems like the more pressure there is, the more he enjoys the moment. So he is the guy you want taking the big shot at the end of the game.
And, you know, he is an extremely skilled player attacking off the dribble, too. I mean, he's got a great pull-up jumper as well, Steve.
The dish to Holiday. Six on the shot clock. And the Pelicans lead by three.
And his confidence has come back since halftime after really a rough first two quarters.
Feeds it to Irving. Lever, rejected by Favors. To the inside. Holiday, guarded by Jordan. Was just deflating right now to a team trying quite to get back into this game like this.
Yeah, definitely a jam with emphasis. A big apostrophe or exclamation point. How about maybe even a question mark?
Well, you know what the questions are about now. It's their defense, that's for sure.
Outside Jackson. Oh, what a great finish as he gets caught on his way up. He'll go to the line and try to check out another.
Making a statement here, guys, going inside for eight of their last 10 points.
Time to man up on D and stop these free runs to the rim.
The Nets making a switch here. Prince is checked in. It's Durant with the drive. Kicks to Prince. From the arc. That drops and it comes off an assist from Jordan. And that's now 7 points for Prince.
That shot becomes effortless for him when the D is so relaxed. They got to get more intense.
And it's Williamson. That's good.
That's the third bucket in the row for the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
Yeah, and until they do, the problems inside are only going to get worse.
Back to Prince. Takes a three. And again, Brooklyn with the triple. Prince.
Well, he's been a real positive factor for them today, although, you know, as a team, they've had a lot of negatives mixed in there as well.
Pulls up on the wing, and it's New Orleans scoring again.
Mid-range jumper becomes a pretty high percentage shot for him when he has that kind of space.
He feeds it to Durant. Prince. They get it back. The kick out to Irving. With the lead pass, here's Dinwiddie. Lays it up and banks it in.
You know, there's no fear out of him, guys. I mean, going straight to the hoop against a much bigger defender, he's got a lot of heart.
Reddick passes to Jackson. He dishes it to Favors. New Orleans moving it around. But they recover it. He gets to Jackson. Gets the 3 point of the foul. Jackson's got 5 points in the quarter.
You know, even though he doesn't really have the long range ability on a consistent level, he can knock down some open ones.
Prince kicks to.
Wow. Look at that athletic play. Incredible.
On top of this game.
Talk about putting something extra on it. That dunk was way over the top.
Close game or not, Clark, you know, he's going to finish firm when he gets the space.
Still, I mean, startling that he'd even try that right now.
Doris Burke has some information for us. Doris?
Thanks, Kevin. Alvin Gentry had some words for his team over that last break. He told his guys, time's running low. If we're going to make our move, it's going to be now.
With it, picked up by Harris, and the Pelicans miss again. Nets trail by four, and Jackson with the block, and New Orleans pushing it up now, passes it to Williamson, smooth as silk on the finger.
Well, he is a strong finisher on the fast break. Yeah, he sure is. He remains in total control, even at full speed. I love that about him.
Back to Prince. The tray. Pelicans pull it in. Favors has got rebound number 9 now. What an effort here tonight. Jackson passes to Williamson. Here's Hart. And again, New Orleans with the triple.
Josh Hart.
For Brooklyn, they've gone 6 of 12 from the field here in the fourth, and even 50%. Irving dishes to Durant. Throws it up high, and DeAndre Jordan throws it down.
And how sweet a play was that?
As sweet as it gets, an exquisite pass to set up Clark, that beautiful alley-oop dunk.
That was nice, just a gorgeous assist.
Favors, and he can't bank that one in. And Durant, here we go, and yes sir, that one drops. Now just a 5-point New Orleans lead.
That's kind of his strong suit, the ability to find his way through the defense and finish at the rim.
Jackson kicks the favors. And the dunk to finish it off. Beauty. Clark, I'm guessing that wasn't planned for the D.M.X.
I'm agreeing with you there. Once they open the lineup there, there's a little emphasis on that. Take what the defense gives you and then just power it home, right?
To Harris for the three. Derek Favors with the rebound. Favors got 10 rebounds here tonight. So happy. Now the pass to Williamson. To the paint. Hooked away. And stolen by Prince. It's Durant on the wing. Now the feed to Jordan. That's good. A nice assist from Durant. 14 points for Jordan.
Some defensive breakdowns are starting.
Here he comes, and here we go.
Look at him punish that rack. You know, the guys on the bench are going crazy right now at the sight of that jam.
Shooting for New Orleans. One shot.
The free throw off from Williamson. Nets trail by 7. He lobs up the alley-oop pass. Durant with the slam.
Unselfish basketball on the interior. I love that, and you got to think the coaching staff does too.
There's 1:17 left in the fourth quarter. Reddick passes to Jackson. To the middle. Shoots from the elbow. And they're losing by 7. We've got 1:08 left to play here in the fourth. Here is Harris. It's Prince on the wing. Traps in the tray.
I wasn't so sure he could get it turned around after that poor first half, but he's got it rolling here a little bit in the second.
A shot by Reddick, no good. Brooklyn's gone beyond the arc 7 times here in the fourth and been successful 3 times. Durant gets to Jordan.
Incredible timing on the alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down.
And that's the play we're going to remember when this game is all said and done.
Clark, they'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
It's Exactly. Expect to see some long possessions out of them going forward.
Reddick dishes to Favors. Harris off the drive. Elegant with the rebound.
It's been a rough shooting night for him, but I don't mind that shot. He had a good look at it.
And an intentional foul right there.
Two shots.
And he misses the first one. Boy, he wanted that one to fall. It's Durant with the drive. Good on the first, and that shrinks the margin to just four. Durant hits them both.
They really had to have those free throws. It's down to a one-possession lead.
And now an intentional foul to get the ball back as soon as possible.
They can't let them pound the ball and just milk those precious seconds away.
Throw the arms in here, but the foul and hope for a few misses at the line.
So he goes two for two at the line, and it's a five-point game.
Thanks to those free throws right here, it becomes a two-possession game.
Got 22 seconds left to play in the final quarter. Nails it! And he has brought them to within 2 points.
And another three-pointer to their second half total.
Yeah, they caught that long-range bug at halftime and pounds away ever since.
Two shots.
It's the first, and that makes it a three-point lead. Second free throw, no good that time. He really wanted that one.
Boy, a three here would be huge.
Yeah, a chance to tie it up and make it even with the game on the line.
Irving from long range. The three won't fall. And he just got the clock, so there's a foul. First, and that was the one they really wanted. He's got one more, though. So he comes up empty at the line. So it's 0 victory for the Pelicans.